I'm on the track of some wildlife here and on the side of Hatchet Mountain in Hope, Maine. And I've been looking for big tracks and deer and hoping I'll see a moose or maybe something exotic and rare like a bear or a big cat or up in the sky an eagle or big ravens. But what I found today was this amazing evidence of wildlife. See these tracks? Oh, look real closely. You've got the tunnel, and then you can see the one where they made the tracks on the surface. Sweet. All the way over to that oak tree. Huh. So let's see what happens. Let's see if we can follow them. Let me find a way over there. I don't have my snowshoes on, and the snow is a little drifty in places. Yeah, look at that. They were busy little things. Yep. Came right up around here. Nestled around by the trunk a little bit. Oh, and here, digging, burrowing. Boop, found a hole. Jumped right down that hole. And then more digging. Here's another hole. See, we had a lot of sleet yesterday, and then we had a light fluffy snow, just 2 or 3 inches right on top. And now it's windy. So it looks to me like what happened is they were burrowing in under the fluffy snow, which the wind then blew away. Oh, look at this. Look at where the tunnels go. They're all around over there. You can't really see that. Let me get in closer. We've got flat light here now. And I'm under the branches of this oak that are trying to grab me and hold me here. Yeah, see that? So, woo, someone over this way, and someone over that way. Sun's behind clouds. I don't know if you're going to be able to see. So, evidence of wildlife in Maine. Kathy, who blogs a Centria over at walking out the door, going outside. She writes and photographs every day outside up by Lake Superior on the Upper Peninsula of Michigan. She inspired me to go back and get in the house and get my camera when I saw these amazing little trails. So thanks, Kathy. I hope you see this video and you enjoy the exotic, ferocious wildlife that we have here in Maine. Here's the tunnel that hasn't been blown open. It's still the way the little critter was walking. Took the path of least resistance, did not dig much down into the heavy wet snow, but the light snow. They're just adorable. My cat finds them a lot and brings them in, and they dig no more after that. So here it is, right up to this little pine. And I don't know, maybe they're asleep under here. Thank you. Thank you for joining me on my trip out in the woods, walking outside in Maine. January 8th, 2000.